Someone and hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now, Scandal actor, given popular known as Kgosi From Scandal, threatened to kill his baby mama, himself, and the baby, honey. Now, given the popular TV actor who played Kgosi in Scandal on ATV has allegedly threatened to kill his baby mama and then commit suicide. The actor has been accused of smoking dacha and becomes violent when he is high on the drug. Now, the allegations are contained in a protection order obtained by his baby mama in the magistrate court in August. Now, he also threatened to kill her dad, the baby mama's father, and her uncle, or anyone who tries to protect her. Now, according to Sunday World, she went to the actor's parental home in Joburg on August 18 and asked him to give her money to pay for the cell phone she had bought for him on credit. Now, she said, and I quote, "He tried to hit me with the phone and missed it and hit the wall, which then led to the screen of the phone cracking." She said when she asked for her daughter's clothes and tools so she could leave the house, the actor, who played Speedy in a well-known SABC1 drama, Chisa, told her to leave and come back alone so that he could kill her. Now, she said, and I quote, "I have been held aggressively and pushed around most of the time when we are in his place of residence." Now, she said, after leaving his house, he sent a WhatsApp message in which the message reads, "I'm literally going to kill you and anyone who protects you, whether your dad or your uncle, honey." Now, the woman said she was convinced that he would kill her. "Given is an aggressive individual who swears and pushes me when angry. He shouts in my face and always threatens to hit and kill me. He is always saying that if he cannot take care of his daughter, then no one else should be allowed to do so. He would rather kill himself, my daughter, and I," reads the order. Now, pleading for the provision of the order, the woman said her and her daughter's lives were in danger because Kgosi smokes weed and turns violent when he is high. Now, the woman confirmed to Sunday World that she had obtained the order, noting she was trying to serve it to him. "On several occasions, I went to his house with the police to serve it on him, but his mother always said that he was not at home to sign it." Now, adding that she approached the same court to also file for maintenance, but was told to return at the end of next month because the system was down. Now, do let me know, guys, what you think in the comments section below. Now, looking at Kgosi's character, I mean, I'm not surprised, honey. But sometimes we think that they are acting. But the truth is, it is really themselves. They are a bit violent. Do let me know, though, guys, what you think in the comments section below. And also, guys, it's really quite disappointing to see public figures, you know, people that are supposed to lead by example, you know, being involved in these GBV stuff. But for now, it's just allegations, even though the baby mama did confirm that yes, I did file for the protection order, and yes, he is very abusive, and yes, he does refuse to take care of his own daughter, and yes, he can't even afford a cell phone, hence I had to take a contract for him on my credit. Do let me know, though, guys, what you think in the comments section below. If you did find this video informative, please make sure you do give us a huge thumbs up. As for me, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm signing out, so I'll see you next time.